You're a squealer.
And I didn't know you were a squealer.
College after leaving here, we've had them go to bigger and better things. We've had some
after a 2 month hard ride. They got a heart and ready to split her wide open, she says. Her secret fantasy is to suck off King Neptune right here, right now. Let's do it. The famous Texas punk style whip at the range. And without further ado, we give you Tasty Tracy Lynn.
Is chitlins and grits. Your idea
wind up going with their moms and bumps and don't have to do anything to lay there.
To D at least 18 inches and hips 36.
She was born on 6969. And her birthplace was fucking South Arkansas.
Her ambitions are to become the sleekiest whore in XXX rated film, to be the main course for her officer's dinner, and the deep throat was Rustico's big, juicy, half-inch rod. No!
The turn-ons are two 15-inch dicks up her ass, a vibrator, and being underway for 6 months. Her turn-ons are small dicks, premarital ejaculation, and slimy, shellback masturbating.
Swang, sag, beaver hunt, 1001
Her favorite performers are John Holmes, Samantha Fox, Long Dog Silvers, Ricky Rickerson, and...
This is...
walks out with a different cowboy every night.
Well, here we go. From C Division, another combat system drill. They got
Universe contest. Her favorite position is being a porno
and the flight to...
Woo!
Malaysian midget coast guard. Anyway, it turns on guard. My weekly body put up research on my favorite is for turnoffs and small decks in bag. Favorite books are Dr. Rupert's book entitled The Art of Interracial Sex.
Said that he didn't foresee any future. Well,
one and one.
They ordered them special through the uniform services down in Ship Store, and they should be in the next day or so, and we should see those two in those. T-shirts, nothing like that, but they will wear this new uniform. They said it looked cool, it was comfortable, and they liked the way they.
Quick birthday buzz on the night of a full moon in the Blue Oyster Bar.
up the brass. And the turn-ons are the stand-up in the forecastle, gazing at the ocean while drinking by an electric eel. For turn-offs are eating whale shit. Your favorite books are Moby Dick and how to get screwed on a light bulb and how to cut power off by F.N. Newberg.
Division. What was her name again? She changes over the weather.
Jazz on, jizz on. says he's got the same measurements.
Another thing about this legislature, she describes a lot of things like them. As she talked about succulent potatoes and succulent corn and Franciscan this and Franciscan that. She was born, her birthday was 26 November 1970. Banana skewer.
36-inch tug.
Her secret fantasy is making with King Neptune, and her favorite position is...
This girl didn't bring a walk dog, she brought a frog.
Her own frog.
Stephanie. One more round.
1989 again, and she was born in Bangkok, Thailand.
But our missions are to spread the gift that keeps on giving throughout the free world. Oh, Christ.
And it's not free, guys, because it cost me about $14 every time I free money. We're turned on to the new triple rippers and butt plug doorknobs and whatever.
But turn off our cocktail wieners, sliced salami, runcy Benoit balls, and wooden dildo.
Again, that's rusty Benoit balls for cheese.
Anyway, your favorite books are Red Man Rising, Moby Dick, A Man Called Horse.
Her favorite performers are Sylvester Stallone and Arnold Schwarzenegger.
Sylvester for first class
and John Holmes.
Anyway, your favorite foods are favorite sports are water, lawn, yellow. Favorite foods are anything high in protein.
And her ideal man is humongous, like
my middle name. Her secret fantasy is an evening starting with a nice dinner by candlelight, a walk on the beach, ending in bed with the Chicago Bears.
Her favorite position is tight end, and she says she's from CF Division, which is cool, fucker, she says. And this is my young